King Gabe Rosado, talking to him right here in Los Angeles. It's New Year's. He's working hard. Victor Ortiz, Brandon Rios, you're friends with both of them. We were talking about this a second ago. Yeah, Victor's texting you while you're in the gym with Brandon.
Yeah.
They don't like each other.
I was gonna go check Victor out today. Yeah. I was gonna head out to his gym. But Van Nuys is a little closer, so I ended up coming over here. And it's funny, I'm parking up, and Brandon's parking up at the same time. But I'm cool with both of them, man. I like the fight for both guys.
It's good for them. They're both gonna make money.
Yeah, I mean, like, Victor, you know, is talented. You know, Brandon got crazy heart. And it's like, when Brandon's on point, you know what I mean, he's a beast. And when Vic's on point, he's a beast. So, yeah, I mean, both of these guys got history. So a match between the both of them, you know, it's gonna be fireworks.
A big one.
Yeah.
Tell all the fans where to follow you on social media, on Twitter,
yeah,
Instagram, all that.
King Gabe Rosado, Twitter, Instagram, Snap.
All right, make sure to follow and big things coming. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com and Money Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. Gabe, what do you think about this?
I think I'm the only dude that gives Ellie interviews while I'm hitting the bag. I don't ever see this dude interviewing nobody else hitting the bag.
He tried to interview before you do, but Rick gets mad at him for.
Hey, let him work!
But it shows that you're in great condition though, Gabe. It's not easy to jump rope and talk or hit a bag and talk.
You can jump rope and talk.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.